here is a Huashi mini ceiling fan. I actually got this fan for use right here on this shower, frame for the bathroom, but I don't think I'll actually end up using it like this often, because obviously I'll have to take it down and put it back up a lot, which will be kind of troublesome. But yeah, I thought this would be a good experiment. So basically, I did a fan here already. You might have seen the video of that, but sometimes when it's really hot, it's not enough. So I thought, why not try doing this? But yeah, it's just too much trouble. It's a lot easier to just have a clip fan here. My Bosch G clip fan. So yeah, I'll probably just end up disassembling this and putting it back in storage for future use somewhere, or I might end up selling it. Or I actually never really gone into like serious collecting. That might actually change. This might be one of my first fans in my collection, that, along with the SMC ceiling fan that I saved, that you might have seen. So anyway, here's the thing. It's kind of hard to see. It's about 580 mm. I'm not sure what that is in inches. I'll add that to the description and title later. Consumes 15 watts, which is about right for a fan like this. Anyways, this fan does hang pretty low, but I'm only about 5'2", so it just hangs a couple inches from my head. Hashtag short king. Let's fire it up. Switch. And oh yeah, this is another problem. This cord is too short to reach the socket, so I was gonna have to use an extension cord if I was actually going to use it here, which is not very safe. So that's another reason why I decided against using it here. So anyways, here we go. Pretty neat fan for what it is. Regular ceiling fan, but it's decent for what it is. I think it's about the same, if not more, as like the Bell Hallow fans that Dan's between new and tested. You have to get back to his videos and see. So yeah, these fans, as you may know, work on pitch rather than speed, which makes them safer. I wonder if any of them are actually UL compliant. Couldn't find any safety listings on this one. it off. These fans always have a quick spin down. Because they have synchronous motors. And mine is doing this as far as I can. Anyways, finally, this is something I always do with fans like this. I'll show it to you on reverse, which basically involves spinning it in the other direction. And these fans going in reverse. Moving about half as much as it would on forward.